Dr. Howard, Dr. 16.
Should 2020 be forgot and never brought to mind?